When you're at the grocery store trying to pick between one food or another, there's a few things to look for on the nutrient label to see if you're getting the best buy. We want a nutrition label and the ingredients listed there to be simple and normal. So for instance, if you're looking at spaghetti sauce and on the ingredients you see tomatoes and maybe some salt and some spices, that would be normal things to put in tomato sauce. But if you see other things like words you can't pronounce, maybe color additives or different fillers, maybe some corn syrup, that would be something to avoid. However, there are going to be a few additives in food that you might not understand the purpose of, but they come from natural sources and are perfectly okay and healthy. Some of those things might be inulin or root fiber. You might be thinking, I'm not sure what that is or why it's in this product, but typically those are added to add fiber or maybe texture into baked goods or other packaged goods. Another example might be ascorbic acid or citric acid. They're typically going to add that to food to keep it fresh, so maybe something like canned fruit. But then there are the additives that we really want to try to avoid, and that's what we can do by checking our ingredient label. Those things would be color additives, fillers, things you can't pronounce, or corn syrup. Something that really wouldn't really be logical to put in a packaged good. Those are the things that you'd want to avoid. So, check your ingredient labels and know what's in your food.